Are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do.
No,
we're never going to get there.
No, I mean, I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. He's not moving!
He will, eventually.
I suppose he does. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
At least that's something we can agree on.
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Good luck with that, pal.
Is anyone here? Hello? What in the world is...
expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So now... to help...
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, no, God damn it!
Attention. Attention in the count of five.
No,
count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One.
No.
Attention. Attention.
Just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
I must keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the... Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
It's either this or...
Hey. I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. In the bosom of Columbia. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt!
What do you want?
We have a deal to it! Open this door right now!
I told you! I'm not gonna do it! Go away!
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
Idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of angels.
A rebel against
ignorance. By the sword?
There's no chance, no luck.
And the key.
Well, just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find. Columbia Raffle and Fair. Huh.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key and the scroll, if you get my meaning.
Cloud skies, warm temperatures,
honor system,
and light variable winds throughout the afternoon. In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now, back to the music.
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
goes into the waters of baptism, a different man comes out, born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess. What the?
Good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
His fingers now. Would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir. No, ma'am. Those are vigors I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the vigor? One swing.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes? And there's devil number one. Uh-oh. Devil number two. Woo! He's on a roll. And that's three. We have a winner. Here you go, friend. And remember, if you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is your answer.
Hot dogs, hot dogs, Alexander hot dogs.
The advances in science. Have you used one yet?
Oh my.
We're sending folks to the moon. See them villains zipping around, spreading their lies and dissent? Fear not!
Yeah.
I got just the cure. Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil box out of the sky. Hit enough and I'll get you a prize.
Exactly that! A personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
You love me.
All you gentlemen who will take arms
against these monstrous heathens. Save the day and win the prize.
Oh, there's one.
Shoot him. Look, I'm rolling.
Quiet.
Right there.
Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine?
You're one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Press to turn machines into allies.
What the hell was that?
Come on, let me through.
Heads?
Or tails?
Tails.
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Fly. Drop is the children from the sky.
Look at that one. Looks nice. My role model? Well, Lady Comstock, of course.
This little beauty? The whole division got them. We're gonna flush the box out of this.
Madame Lutece, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness.
What
is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Hey, mister! Mister!
Sorry, no sale.
Silly, there's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77? That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Colombia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
What do you know?
Over here! Over here! He's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First throw!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
I know what you want!
Oh! Looks like we've got a shy one here!
Son of a bitch!
Wait!
It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Ah.
all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady. But I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
I told you, Comstock. You sell them paradise, and the customers expect cherubs for every chore. No menials in God's kingdom. Well, I have a man in Georgia who'll lease us as many Negro convicts as you can board. Why, you can say they're simple souls in penance for rising above their station. Whatever eases your conscience, I suppose.
Hot. What's going on? Wasn't no sample.
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif. You missed.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But the magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come...
Father, if it doesn't kill you, called on me today to write his biograph.
If I could hook onto them with this skyhook.
Whoa! Damn hook must be magnetized!
His biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends. Works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure...
What?
There is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
Thank you. poor Negroes to do. How they treat them. It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion.
Ah! Oh!
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance.
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure, there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
By the wagon at dawn. Man was just transfixed by my trophy scouts. Asked about the white ones there. I said, well, sir, if you're quarreling.
Thank you. Colonize the tools to build a new Eden. They did so without hesitation. For 85 years, they prepared the way of the Lord. But when the great apostate came, he brought war with him, and the fields of Eden were soaked with the blood of brothers. The only emancipation he had to offer was death.
To the Sodom below, the true mission our founders have given us. And when the mandarins and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him, our prophet did not heal. He did not come crawling for their forgiveness. Like our fathers broke with the great apostate, our prophet broke with these so-called patriots. And today is the day we celebrate the secession.
seven murderous crows. Hold and release to create a nest trap.
Station.
With a missing left eye, no more than 4 foot and 9 inches.
What the?
After him!
Move it, asshole!
All the